great teams in this Pro-Am Challenge have left it all